if you're just launching Cyberpunk 2077 and your FPS looks like this, well, you need to keep watching, because I'm about to show you what you need to do in order to maximize your FPS and create a smooth gaming experience. Now, in this video, I'm going to show you how to maximize your FPS, what settings are ideal for Cyberpunk in order to have a smoother gameplay experience, and finally, I'm going to try to help you understand what best suits your system, regardless of if you're playing on a PlayStation, Xbox or a PC, and what you need to do in order to enjoy the game to the max. I have spent the last couple of hours researching and trying to figure out what the best settings are and which ones actually tank your performance, and I can tell you I have found some nice results. First up, let me tell you that when you launch the game automatically set everything to ultra for some reason. I do not know why, this is obviously not the optimal case. However, let's get into it. A lot of people have been reporting that this particular setting, the cascaded shadows resolution setting, absolutely tanks the performance of any personal computer, so I highly suggest you disable it right away. You will not see a big difference in the graphics anyway with it or without it, so disable it for better FPS. A lot of people have also reported that these settings actually drop their FPS by a lot, so feel free to disable them right away. Now, before we go into the next part, let me just play around with some settings so you can see for yourself what each one does to the performance and the graphics quality as well. If you are on a PC, be sure that your drivers are up to date. I know that both Nvidia and AMD graphics card released drivers just for Cyberpunk. If you don't know how to do that exactly, just leave a comment in the comment section and I'm going to reply and give you explanations on how to do that. And also, if you are not sure how these settings work exactly and you don't really want to find out, to be honest, you can use an optimizer that is integrated by the graphics card itself. Again, this is for PC users only, and it will automatically set the graphics settings to the best possible set to maximize your FPS or your graphics quality. You can choose that one as well. Let me also tell you that I played around with borderless or full screen applications, and there was no difference in the FPS at all. Same for field of view. You can try it out and let me know in the comments if there's any difference for field of view. However, for my rig, there was no difference at all. And now I'm just going to show you guys some gameplay without any commentary, with different settings each time, so you see which ones suit you best, what they do to the performance, and hopefully this will help you set up your game in an optimized way. This has been Chris from Yoink Gaming. If you enjoyed this video, be sure to drop a like and subscribe, because we're going to upload a lot of Cyberpunk content. Thank you all for watching, have a wonderful and fantastic day. Feel free to ask anything in the comments if you are not sure about how to set up your game and what your settings do, or if you need any other kind of help with Cyberpunk 2077.
Mercy! 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 Let me go! I'll pay!
Cross the line!